Hello and welcome everybody. In this video, I will explain why COVID-19 is worse than the flu. It's more, contagious, more deadly, and it has a greater potential to overwhelm our healthcare system. I am talking about COVID-19. You know, it is affecting particularly older people who have heart problem, diabetes, and many others, etc. And even it is affecting infants who have a higher risk of serious illness than other children. So it is targeting, you can say, those who are old, who have disease already, or those who are young, newborn babies, infants. So it is affecting to them a lot. Well, there is a question. We keep hearing about the COVID-19. Isn't this disease a lot like the flu? And the answer for this, no. This is not like the seasonal flu. It is worse. It is worse than that. You know, yes, some of the symptoms of COVID-19 resemble flu, especially fever and cough, but this virus, I must tell you, is worse for the destruction it may cause, not only in human lives, but to our society. In this video, I would like to just compare seasonal flu to COVID-19, because there are so many questions about the seasonal flu and COVID-19, like how it is comparable or something like that. So I'm just trying to do that for you. Let's say if you have a seasonal flu, how many people get infected by your flu? The estimation says only one person may be affected by your flu or seasonal flu, you can say. But in case of COVID-19 is different. Estimations right now says 2 to 3 people get infected, or maybe more, by your COVID-19 if you have it. Another question, like how many days it will take to exposure of seasonal flu or COVID-19. As we are comparing seasonal flu and COVID-19, so the question is like how many days it will take to exposure of seasonal flu or COVID-19. Like seasonal flu, will take 1 to 4 days. But in case of COVID-19, it will take 1 to 14 days. And that ratio in both cases. Another question is, in seasonal flu, that ratio is less than 1%. But in COVID-19, that ratio is 1 to 3 or maybe more. Hospitalization rate. Another question it is, in seasonal flu, 2% or less person in case of hospitalization in seasonal flu, but in case of COVID-19, it's 19 and more percentage right now we have. All the reasons, COVID-19 is worse than the flu, and the worst part is that currently there is no vaccine for COVID-19. People doing personal isolation to find out if they have COVID-19 or not, as it takes 1 to 14 days for the exposure. So I'm just trying to explain you what is COVID-19 and how much severe it is. So my advice is to you guys, just to get proper sleep, gain proper immunity, eat well, and be healthy. That's how we can defeat COVID-19 and coronavirus. Thank you. Hello and welcome everybody. There are so many questions about what is coronavirus and what is COVID-19. So this is the only reason I'm making this video, because in this video we will discuss the fact between coronavirus and COVID-19. Like what is the difference between them, even like what is coronavirus and what is COVID-19, we will discuss about them. What are they in actual? So first I'll discuss about what is coronavirus. Basically, coronaviruses are a large family of viruses which may cause illness in human beings or animals. Coronaviruses are a type of virus. There are many different kinds and some cause disease. It is just like that it is a big virus and it makes a lot of viruses, you can say. And what is COVID-19? COVID-19, you know, it is just like a caused or by a coronavirus. Like COVID-19 is caused by a coronavirus. It is a type of coronavirus, you can say. COVID-19 is a disease caused by the most recently discovered coronavirus. And COVID-19, you know, it's like a new virus and disease. Actually, it was unknown before the outbreak of respiratory illness, now called COVID-19, that started in China December 2019. So I hope you understand what I'm saying. I'm saying is coronavirus, it is a big virus, you can say it, and there are so many viruses it includes, and COVID-19 is just like a type of coronavirus. All right, I hope you got my point. Thank you.